real. The only place that fear can exist is in our thoughts of a future. It is a product of our imagination, causing us to fear things that do not at present and may not ever exist. Danger is very real, but fear is a choice. We are all telling ourselves a story.
I can't breathe.
Please welcome Chris, the real deal, Cormier.
This big run, they call it a dunking run. He kicks a lot of ass in the gym.
How shaky this is about. How good I feel right now.
People, hey! Up! Up!
Mr. Jake Kavner, are you ready for the Terminator workout?
Hurry! Push it off!
Come on, come on!